So this is where the Sulavine blade was lost.
Stuck it in the arse end of nowhere.
There's an altar.
And everything was perfectly serene until they disturbed the ancient altar.
It's only part of the sword. The elves broke it after all.
And no one's recovered it since, thanks to the Revenant.
There must be more altars.
Thieves, dog stink,
culty shits,
treacherous taerns.
What? It's not a proper game if your people are shit, if you make up words.
Taern is a Ferelden title, beneath only the family of the king. I'd have expected you, of all people, to know that.
Well, that's smart asses.
Too late. I believe that's my round.
Thank you.
of the sword. Perhaps Dagna can find a way to restore it.
Worship. What can I do for you?
We found a sword in an elven ruin. Can you do something with it?
That broken thing? You can't stitch a sword. Metal doesn't heal. What if it did, though? That would be amazing.
Dagna, the sword?
Sorry. It's quality, right? I could use the pieces to make a plan for a new sword. One that's less broken. It's like the pieces are inspiration. That's just perfect for you.